See, they'll say he rambled. He's cognitively impaired. No, it's really the opposite. It's total genius. You know that. It is. It's total genius. These fakers up there, he rambled on endlessly, telling these horrible and very boring stories. No, they're very informative stories. They're very important stories, actually. But no, that's there's no cognitive problem. If there was, I'd know about it. In fact, if there was, you'll be the first to know, because I will tell you. I will tell you.